So it is 9 o'clock in the morning, which is way earlier than we're used to getting up. But someone's got a lot of energy. And is apparently very allergic to flea bites. Hence the cone of shame. Which apparently can turn both ways. This silly puppy doesn't seem to notice that it's there. Except for each other. She's like a boy.